जय हिंद राजकोट कॉलेज स्टूडेंट्स, सरस्वती शिशु कुंज भोपाला पुरुषद स्टैंडर्ड सेकंड सब्जेक्ट ईवीएस डे 18 जून 2020 थर्सडे। आई होप ऑल ऑफ यू आर फाइन एंड हेल्दी विथ योर फैमिली। नाउ लेट्स बिगिन अवर टुडे क्लास। ओके, चैप्टर नंबर 5 द क्लोज वी वेयर पार्ट 2। As we all know that the clothes are an essential part of our life. Now students, tell me, what did we learn in part 1? Yes, we learned different types of clothes. For example, short t-shirts, a pant, jeans, skirts, right? We also learned seasonable clothes. For example, if it is summer, in summer what type of clothes we wear? In summer we wear cotton clothes. In rainy season we wear raincoat. If it is winter season, we wear sweater, cap, hand gloves, socks, right? Okay. Now we also learned what are the uses of clothes. The uses of clothes are: first one, it covers our body. It also protects us from germs, heat, cold, rain and dust. Now let's begin chapter number 5, the clothes we wear, part 2, with the hard words. First hard word is towel. Towel means a piece of clothes. Towel means a piece of clothes that we used to clean our body. Now, see this picture. This is the picture about towel. Towel is the cloth which we use to clean our body. Number 2, S-I-L-K, silk. W-O-R-M, warm, silk, warm. Silk warm means an insect which gives us. Now see this picture. This is the picture about silkworm. Number 3, C-O-C-O-O-N, cocoon. Cocoon means a S-I-L-K-Y, silky. C-A-S-H case, S-T-U-N, spun. A silky case spun by the lard of many insects. Cocoon is a silky case spun by the lard of many insects. For example, silkworm, right? Now see this part. This is a picture of cocoon. A silky case spun by the lard of many insects. You can see here in this picture. This is silkworm and this is cocoon. Number 4, T-H-R-E-A-D, thread. Thread means a long, thin, S-T-R-A-N-D, strand of C-O-T-T-O-N, cotton. Thread means a long, thin strand of cotton. Now, number 5, O-C-A-S-I-O-N, occasion. Occasion means a P-A-R-T-I-C-U-L-A-R, particular. A particular E-V-E-N-T, event. A particular event. Now let's study detail about chapter number 5, the clothes we wear. First one is I know. What do you know? As I told you earlier that first one, C-L-O-T is clothes, P-R-O-T-E-C-T protects us from H-E-A-T heat, C-W-O-L-T cold, R-A-I-N-T rain, and B-U-S-T dust. As I told you earlier, that clothes protects us from heat, cold, rain, and dust. What is clothes? What does clothes protect us from? So the clothes protects us from heat, cold, rain, and dust. Number two, we wear different types of clothes during different seasons. Okay, listen again. We wear different types of clothes during different seasons. As I told you earlier in previous part that seasonal wise clothes, like in summer we wear cotton clothes, in winter we wear woolen clothes, in rainy season we wear the clothes like raincoat. Okay, now let's quick check. First one is blank protects us from heat, cold, rain, and dust. What is the answer? Yes, it is here. Okay. The cloth protects us from heat, cold, rain, and dust. So what is the answer? Cloth. Cloth protects us from heat, cold, rain, and dust. Now see this picture. Okay, there are different types of clothes. Okay, we wear clothes made from different types of clothes. As I told you, that clothes are made from different clothes. Okay, for example, cotton clothes are made from cotton, silk, wool, and synthetic. This type of material we use to make clothes. Okay, we wear clothes made from different types of clothes. Right? That is cotton, silk, wool, and synthetic. See here. COWL cotton, SILK silk, WOOL wool, and SYNTHETICS synthetics are the materials, MATERIALS materials, COMMONLY commonly used to make clothes. Okay, this type of material, for example cotton, silk, wool, and synthetics, this material we use to make different types of clothes. Now see this picture. This is a picture about cotton clothes. Okay, which season is going on now? The answer is the rainy season is going on, right? Before that, which season was that? Okay, the answer is summer. So in summer season, we wear cotton clothes. In summer season, we wear cotton clothes, right? Okay, cotton clothes are light and soft. Okay, cotton clothes are light and soft. If you wear cotton clothes in summer, we feel comfortable. Okay, why? Because it's sweat, it will absorb our sweat. That is why in summer we wear cotton clothes in summer season. We wear cotton clothes in summer. As I told you, in summer we wear cotton clothes because it absorbs the sweat. They keep the body cool. Okay, they keep the body cool. It keeps our body cool. Towels and innerwear are usually made of cotton. Okay, clothes like this way. Towel. This is a picture of towel. Okay, so towels and innerwear are usually made of cotton clothes. Now cotton grows on a cotton plant. Okay, where does cotton grow? So the answer is cotton grows on a cotton plant. Now let's picture. First blank is black clothes are light and soft. Which type of clothes are light and soft? The answer is the cotton clothes are light and soft. Okay, the cotton clothes are light and soft. Number two, we wear cotton clothes in blank. Okay, we wear cotton clothes in blank. In this season, do we wear cotton clothes? Yes, the answer is we wear cotton clothes in summer. Summer. Number three, which clothes are light and soft? As I told you, okay. The answer is the cotton clothes are light and soft. Now, students, see this picture. This is a silkworm. Okay, silkworm means an insect which gives us silk, right? And this is the picture about cocoon. Okay, you can see this. A white silk case worn by the larva of many insects like silkworm. Okay, now see here, this is the picture of sari. This type of sari is made of silk. Okay, so this type of sari women wears in marriage, birthday party, etc. So now let's study about silk. Silkworms make their cocoons with fine silk thread. Okay, silkworms make their cocoons with fine silk thread. Okay, silkworms make their cocoons with fine silk thread. Silk cloth is made using this thread. Okay, silk cloth is made. Okay, silk cloth is made using this thread. You can say cocoons. Okay, clothes made out of silk are soft and shiny. Okay, this type of clothes, okay, this type of clothes are, if you touch them, you can feel soft, and this look are like a shiny. Okay, so this type of clothes are soft and shiny. People wear them on special occasion. Okay, people wear this type of clothes, silky clothes in special occasion. For example, if it is married, people wear this type of silky clothes. Now let's picture. First one is blank make their cocoons with fine silk thread. Okay, so students, tell me, what is the answer? Yes, the answer is silkworms make their cocoons with fine silk thread. Okay. Number two, from where do we get silk? Yes, the answer is we get silk from silk worm. Now students, see this picture. This is a silkworm. Okay, silkworm means an insect which gives us silk, right? And this is the picture about cocoon. Okay, you can see this. A white silk case worn by the larva of many insects like silkworm. Okay, now see here, this is the picture of sari. This type of sari is made of silk. Okay, so this type of sari women wears in marriage, birthday party, etc. So now let's study about silk. Silkworms make their cocoons with fine silk thread. Okay, silkworms make their cocoons with fine silk thread. Okay, silkworms make their cocoons with fine silk thread. Silk cloth is made using this thread. Okay, silk cloth is made. Okay, silk cloth is made using this thread. You can say cocoons. Okay, clothes made out of silk are soft and shiny. Okay, this type of clothes. Okay, this type of clothes are, if you touch them, you can feel soft, and this look is like a shiny. Okay, so this type of clothes are soft and shiny. People wear them on special occasion. Okay, people wear this type of clothes, city clothes, on special occasion. For example, if it is married, that they people wear this type of silky clothes. Now let's picture. First one is blank. Make their cocoons with fine silk thread. Okay. So students, tell me, what is the answer? Yes, the answer is silkworms make their cocoons with fine silk thread. Okay. Number two. From where do we get silk? Yes, the answer is we get silk from silkworm. So students, I hope you understood this all chapter, all part. Remaining chapter we will learn part 3. Thank you.